Hey there! March 14th is Pi Day. Get it? Like 314? Together with Mission Unstoppable, I challenge you to memorize as many digits of pi as you can. Do you think you can do 100 like me? Okay, here we go. 3.14159. 2 6 5 3 5 8 9 7 9 3 2 3 8 4 6 2 6 4 3 3 8 3 2 7 8 5 0 2 8 4 1 9 7 1 6 9 3 9 9 3 7 5 1 0 5 8 2 0 9 7 4 9 4 4 5 9 2 3 0 7 8 1 6 4 0 6 2 8 6 2 0 8 9 9 6 2 8 3 4 2 1 1 7 0 6 7 9. Okay, your turn, and before you get started, here's a couple tips for memorizing. 1. Write it out. Grab your favorite notebook and practice writing out all 100 digits. I like to write pi out in rows of 10 and memorize each line at a time. 2. Create your own rhythm for memorizing. I like to memorize in groups of 3, 3, 4, like a phone number. 3. Take it slow. Don't try to memorize all 100 digits at once. Slowly build up as you get more comfortable. Make sure to practice both writing and saying the digits out loud. 4. Have fun with it. Get your friends to memorize with you and practice together. Make sure to follow at CBS Unstoppable and at Izzy Lapidus for more details on the challenge. Happy Pi Day!